Power pair. This power pair is down here in this pit. This is the direction of the line. I can't get past my camera right here at this X. Okay, the pipe has turned right in here. Now, there's a bathing group right over here coming this way. Ties it in somewhere out here. I can't see anything because the line is full all the way back. It runs back this way, picks up the line from the grease trap, I'm sure. It comes this way. This is the tank right here. There's a road to the side you can come right back to here. Park everything here. We're pretty wide open here now. We have this here, so if we have to get too close to that, that's bad. And so we're going to expose it here and diagnose from here exactly what's going on. We're going to look this way and that way to see if anything else is going on within the pipe. And then if there is, you're obviously going to have to give me a call and let me know what it is. The pipe here is 3 feet deep. What else do you need to know? Really nothing. And it's probably not 6 inch. It's most likely still 4 inch. But I wouldn't mind you bringing out a stub of 6 inch, maybe 8 feet long, just to be able to cut it and put it on here, just in case it is 6 inches. Although it's just a kitchen and a bathroom and two other bathrooms, actually another bathroom back in the back and a bar. So it could be 6 inch. So this is what you got.